person is dead after being hit by a car. It happened just north of the airport on U.S. 40 near Hamlin West Drive. Police have not released any information about the victim, only that they are a male. Officers say the driver of the car did stay on scene and is cooperating. We'll bring you the very latest updates as we get them right here on Wish TV and online at wishtv.com.